Today we're gonna talk about TikTok versus YouTube. Main party nachin bol sakta. Now I cannot speak Hindi. Here is my white wall with one picture. Tell me, what color should I put on this wall? What is actually going on in April? A roast had begun between the creators of YouTube and TikTok, during which YouTuber Kari Minati had made a video on another TikToker. Video was called YouTube versus TikTok. YouTube later, after a week, took the video down, but it had crossed 70 million views mark in just 2 days. Can you imagine this? In 2 days, 70 million views. Kari Minati, of course, wasn't happy about its deletion because the video broke many YouTube records. I will show you a little bit later all the records his video broke. YouTube probably took the video down because some people were offended. He clearly made a lot of jokes about some people, and there can be many more factors of its deletion. There are a lot of people claiming he didn't talk anything bad, but you know the people in 2020, they get offended quicker than you blink with your eyes. You dig? Here you can see a small list of the records he broke. I also found one photo which appeared in the newspaper there in India, and I really don't know what it says, but here's the picture. Since then, Kari Minati fans has also been demanding a ban on the Chinese TikTok app. The entire situation is often tracked back to a quarrel between YouTuber Kari Minati and TikTok influencer Faisal Siddiqui. I don't know how to pronounce this, but sorry, I'm not Indian. Aside from this, the acid scandal on TikTok is additionally one more reason for this bad review. Faisal Siddiqui, who has on the brink of 13 million followers on TikTok, had made a video earlier, but it's gone viral only recently. Hashtag ban TikTok trends on Twitter rapidly after this controversy. And this is what makes popular video making app TikTok's rating on Google Play down to 1.2 stars after a video glorifying acid attack. Recently, a TikToker star named Amir Siddiqui made a video against the YouTube community, saying all the YouTubers roast insulted them. Faisal Siddiqui is the brother of Amir Siddiqui, for those who were wondering, who was recently a part of YouTube versus TikTok controversy with Kari Minati. On this note, YouTuber Kari Minati roasted the guy very harshly. The video went so viral that it was just a few steps away from breaking records. But due to some reason, YouTube deleted the video from the channel. One guy from India explain it a little for us non-Indian, and it goes like that. A few weeks ago, a vlogger named Elvish Yadav posted his first roasting video about TikTok cringes. Then out of nowhere, a popular TikTok cringe content creator, Amir Siddiqui, and some other TikTokers replied with a roasting video of YouTubers, said some things which were not actually happening on YouTube, and tagged all the famous roasters on YouTube after that. All the roasting channels on YouTube got triggered and replied to him. But the video for which all the viewers were awaited was Kari Minati's video. And when he finally posted his video, by the way, his reply to TikTokers was the best of all. His video became number one trending on YouTube and broke several records, and the fire in the hearts of people against TikTok stopped for some days, till when they got the news about Kari Minati's video got deleted. Because the people were using some of his statements in a wrong way, that's why his video got deleted. The fire lit again, and everybody started to report TikTok on Play Store, and also many people deleted TikTok. So this is all what happened between those guys. The words were said and people get offended very quickly. There were words said against TikTok and against YouTube. I cannot read or talk Hindi, so I can't dive deeper into this, but all I know is what I just said to you on this video. I hope you get a little idea about what is going on and what happened, and don't forget to tell me which color should I paint my wall. Thank you. That's all for the video, guys, and see you in my next one.